So getting quite a few questions on the ice auger here, and one of them is, you know, is it a Tecumseh? And it is. I'll show you the tag right there. Where it was made, I'm not really sure. It's got some information right here. I'll kind of show that off as well. And then the most recent one was the linkage, and I'll show you how the linkage is. Now, I'm not sure if this is factory or not, but I'll show how that works as well. And the other question is what I'm using for fuel. You may have saw that in my last video when I was actually putting this together, the true fuel. This is the 50-1. I think I used the 30-1 in the video. So this is great stuff. You never have to worry about the gas going bad. You put it in here, and this is good for, like, I think the shelf life is like 10 years. So this is definitely something you want to get into, the true fuel. Never have to worry about the fuel going bad. So here are the numbers off the side of it. I've been asking them the year of it. I mean, it says 67. I mean, it's upside down. I'm actually going to turn this upside right in the when I do the editing. But that's probably the year of it, and obviously it's a Tecumseh. And then obviously what was on the case itself. So I'm sure that maybe the manufacturer put their own sticker on there. I'm not sure, but there's some information here as well to help you out. Here's one shot of the linkage. You can operate it from this side, or you can operate it from this side. And I'm not sure if this is factory or not, but this was all here when I picked up the ice auger. So that's how that works on that side there. And we'll switch over to the other. And here's a shot on this side, just a rod that goes into the handle. You push down like that. So this has been a question I've been getting from several people, not so much on my YouTube channel, but just in general. So I'm hoping this kind of helps out a little bit. Here's another shot. Well, I hope this answers some of the questions that I've been getting on YouTube and off YouTube. And I think we're pretty much covered everything here. So thanks an awful lot for watching.